Well, this is loading quickly. I did load this scenario early on and it loaded fine. Oh, here we go. I'm just a bit impatient. Let's give it a minute to carry on loading. Operating instructions. Your first task will be to couple onto the three covered hoppers at Amboy Steel Siding 7. You'll be responsible for handling your own manual switches. Right, mappy time. And we are going to couple the three hoppers over here. So we need to pull forward and come back. What's the North London like, Dean? I like it. It's, well, I'm going to say that, aren't I, really? What's it like? It's like the North London line. I'm not sure what else you want me to say. It's difficult to not be here. I'm completely biased, so... it shouldn't be a surprise. Honestly, I like it. It's a good commuter route. It's about an hour's journey from one end to the other. Lots of stops. Not this massively long route, but it doesn't need to be because it's got so many stops on it. It's sort of a really super dense urban commuter route. Oh, we fired up the second engine. Oh, second engine shut down. It's a nice thing with the genset. It's got basically the approximately the equivalent of three lorry engines in it. Right, so stop in there and come back and get those three wagons. Good night, Monty the Horse. So while I'm reversing up to wagons, I'm going to take my eye off what I'm doing so that I can deal with tea, because you know what? More important stuff. I do like the genset. Just something different about it. Three toots for reverse. I didn't realise that. Oh, I learn something every day. Kazza, this is North Jersey coastline. Good night, big Ford truck fan. Crunch. Right. Now I need to add the four covered hoppers on Amboy Steel Siding 8 to our consist. That the next one over, funneling enough, it is. Was there an official stream, Francois? No, there wasn't an official stream today. At the moment, I'm not entirely sure what the plan is with the official streams, but watch the usual spaces. I know there is a plan for them. Green tea, oh yes. Good night, Steve. This train looks like a tractor. the fact there wasn't one this week or last week, well, there wasn't one last week because I was busy. And I don't know why there wasn't one this week exactly. And I think it's because they're making some changes to the format. As far as I'm aware, there definitely is going to be official streams going forward. I'm certainly a big fan of them. And I will be... but yeah, it's I'd just say patience and watch the space. Go and get those wagons and then we can get on the way. How do you get an IoT device on the back of a train? It's fitted automatically when you couple up, as long as the wagon actually has an IoT built into it as part of the model. Right, next we need to couple onto the tank cars on Amboy Steel Siding 4. Where is Amboy Steel Siding 4? That one there. So we now need to come forward, come round onto the main throat, and then reverse. Cheers, see you later, Dean. They do look a bit like sort of tractory, don't they? It looks like the tank cars over there. Right, so we've got to get round this corner down here. Frames per second, that's not too bad. 44353@obsproject.com. We need to come back down this line here. And then that brings us back into the right place as soon as it's stopped. Cheers, Grandpa Bear. Kamali, I must admit I don't think audio files get uploaded to Steam Workshop. I don't think they do. But I don't know for sure. I think I know the scenario you mean, and I did wonder if I was if I just missed the audio files. Gary just says audio files don't get uploaded. I did wonder. I have a vague memory looking at the code that there's very limited amount of files that they upload. It's not generic, because otherwise anything you put in that folder, including illegal software or adult content, would get snatched up and uploaded as well. And that wouldn't be good. Coupled and clear. Proceed to Amboy Steel Lead. Once there, you can stop and contact the dispatcher for North Jersey Coastline mainline clearance. For your mainline run, activate in-cab signals. Right, so run our way out now. Up onto the main line here, but we haven't got clear out of the yard. We exceeded the speed limit and the alerter and everything went off and never mind. Gotta stay in the cab because we're using cab signalling. Rob Allen, yes, my next stream is indeed Monday. Couple of them out. Yeah, I'm using a different PC and I can't get the microphone to work on it, so I'm just using the webcam microphone. It'll have to do for now. Tennies 2, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Still interesting. Oh, we are stopping at Amboy Steel lead. Different PCs that makes you look even more like a criminal. Thanks, Dave. No one else had noticed that, but if someone was going to notice it, it was Dave. To be the train that was blocking us. No! Thank you. Yeah, we've now got a line out. There's our signal buried away in there by the looks of it. Yep, there it is. We are clear out onto the main. Oh, except we're stopping here. Stop at Amboy Steel lead. a semi-automatic box, but I don't want anything to do with the gears. The computer can figure out the gears for me. It can do a better job than I can, that's for certain. So I just let it get on with it. Engineer CSX Local 1306 East 2 Dispatcher. We have completed our work on Perth Amboy and are ready to head for Oak Island. I have a long branch bound NJT train due out of Perth Amboy at 9:17. That's already gone. Once he's clear and subject signal indications, you may proceed onto the main line. You are limited to 50 miles per hour with your freight consist. We're running behind schedule here, but that's nothing unusual for tonight. Should get hopefully a signal indication improvement as we go past this signal. No? Alright then. Fair enough. Fine then. Inside. Oh, we've got a normal signal. Jeep fan, I don't think so. I'm not sure what EL paint is, to be perfectly honest. Oh, Erie Lackawanna, okay. Oops, don't hit my bell on anymore. Cab signalling. Well, we're permitted up to 50. Still got normal aspect. So we're going via railway track, eh? Crossing over at that point. That gets us up onto the main line, Northeast Corridor. Good night, Victor. Speeding up slowly. Getting there, speeding up. I saw that one, I'm like, ah, no. Missed the alerter again because I was busy looking out the window. I'll eventually get stopped. It took us all that time to get sped up, now we've got to speed up again. Pesky varmint. Public lock. Well, I'm a dovetailie, but and I don't think there's anybody else from Dovetail. Just me on my lonesome. But I will pass on your words. Glad you're enjoying fishing. I really enjoy it. Just off, I'm honest, not what I was expecting. staying in the cab now. I'm bored of the emergency brakes. Kaza, when you get your 16 SE key, well, your UI look different. You'll get the new blue UI, and when you reach, you haven't already got, if you haven't already got the ones that are in tier 16 SE, then yes, you'll get the new boot. Anything you haven't got that's in the pack will get added to your collection. See you later, BK Gaming. Nice work on the stream today. We're going up here. I was wondering why we were struggling to accelerate. JW Blobman, the keys will be going out either tonight or sometime over the weekend. I'm going to see if I can get them done tonight before I go to bed, but I've got about 60 to send out, so that's going to take me a while. So I might get some out tonight and some out over the weekend. So, to be honest, I would probably check it first thing when you get up in the morning. If you're in America, then maybe check it in about 2 or 3 hours. And if it's not there by then I wouldn't worry about it for 24 hours, and then see. Or you could just sit the hammer and refresh the whole time, I mean, to be honest. Whatever you like, but those are my windows I'm likely to be getting them done. I don't know when over the weekend, to be honest, because I'm going to be with family, so I will do my best to work around that. Good night, Morricom. Reduced signal aspect in front of us, given how late we are, surprises me a bit. Yep, that's reduced speed. What was the response I got when I went back in? Everyone was really happy. Everyone was really, there was quite a lot of them actually sat and watched it for a while. Some of them watched it for quite a long time, actually. Really enjoyed it. Really, really enjoyed it. A couple of them set it on their mobile phone and just, it was just sort of there in the background. Which is sort of really odd. Not odd that they were doing that, but it's sort of odd that I was in all of the, you know, so many people's sort of lives for that amount of time. It's an unusual thing, but yeah, they seem to really enjoy it, so and they're all really pleased. Slow down to 30. What's that, beware? Okay, we're diverging here. That's why we're at reduced signal. Oops, not down to 30, yeah. Got 15 limit coming up in a minute. Pesky alerter. I think we're coming up onto the main line at this point. Yeah, we are. We're coming around the corner onto the main line. And then we make it into this yard here, if I remember rightly. Oh no, a bit further down, North Elizabeth. I don't got a way to go yet, then, by the looks of it. There's the yard, Oak Island. Steep grade coming up here. Green light. Still only 15, but we'll be up shortly. ACS 64 coming along the northeast corridor, bound for Washington. Did they get a round of applause and standing ovation as they had, and so they had enough time to hide the white ball cannon fails? No, there was no round of applause or a standing ovation. It was that was a bit of a letdown. I mean, I was expecting you know, medals and presentations and so. Have I seen Rick and Morty? No, I didn't see it. It was one of the DVD. I can't remember which one it was. The one where they get stranded on a desert island, and they just completely lose the plot. It's basically trying to put each other off, and it was absolutely brilliant. And then they get to a point where Rick Mayall manages to get a line out from the script, and the other guy is like, "Oh look, a line from the script," which of course, at that point, they're back in rolling around the floor in laughter and tears and so forth, until it's about another 5 minutes later before they can carry on with the script again. Absolutely, it was hilarious. Train 222. I think I've got everybody's TS Special Edition that wanted it. Fridge Stalin, I didn't. I enjoyed the special, the live performance ones. I never really got on with the show that much. It wasn't bad though. I got to. I watched some of it, and some of it I liked, and some of it I really didn't. Rick Mayall's humour I'm sort of very hit and miss with. I really never got on with the young ones, for example. To be honest, it was, is it Hooligans Island, the Bottom Life 3, I think it was, or Bottom Life 2. They were, that was what sort of made me take up, because I really enjoyed that from start to finish. It was very, very good. Right, 1.2 miles to Linden. Hey there, Daniel Cohen of America. Welcome. Daniel Cohen of America, this is the last scenario, and there's probably only a bit left of it now, maybe 10 minutes. Daniel Cohen of America, down the mine shaft on Wednesdays is between 7:30 and 8 p.m. UK time. Perfect Lock, I've never really got into A-Train. I bought it twice over the years, once on the Xbox and once on the PC. And I just never got on with it. I'm going to write it down to me being too stupid to figure out what to do, but I don't think I've ever really got much further than the main menu. Oh, another ACS-64 for Washington. You can never get into a train line. Yeah, JW Blobman, that's what A-Train looked like to me, but and that was why I was interested in it, but I couldn't, like I said, there's no tutorial, there's no way into it. You have to just kind of know how to play the game, and I couldn't figure it out. If you're going to make it this hard, I'm not interested. Figuring out how to play the game is not the game. Okay, North Elizabeth Track 2 is where we're going via, 2.8 miles, and on the lead up to that we've got a few speed changes coming up. Another North Jersey train over there heading down to Bayhead. Yeah, Train Fever looks good, JW Blobman. My son wants that one as well. I might pick it up for him for Christmas. I haven't got time to play that sort of thing anymore. I play Train Sim pretty much every time I'm playing a game, I'm playing Train Sim these days. That's no bad thing. Or stick with OpenTDD, absolutely. Is that 90 followed by 60, 110, 55? Okay, we're limited to 50 anyway. Is anyone watching the Kennedys on TV? With the lady from IT Crowd. Can't remember her name now. Really enjoying that one. It's very good. It's finished, Dave, but I'm watching it on demand because I'm watching it slow. I've only watched the first two or three episodes. It's very good. Goodbye, 4.35.3. I don't have anything lined up for next time at the moment, Jeep fan. Now I know I've got a next time, I'll start thinking about it. What graphics card is this? This is a 560 Ti, I think. What's kind of old? The video card is old. This is my old desktop, which has been replaced. So, and was replaced a while ago. It is not a new machine. So I warned everybody when I started that I wasn't sure how this was going to do, but it seems to be actually doing not too bad a job considering it's on maxed out settings. It's not running SSAA, but then I never do that anyway. I'll be routing you via the P&H line to Oak Island. The yardmaster will be in touch with you for yarding instructions. If you encounter red signals as you approach Oak Island, request permission to pass. Oh, got flashing green at the bottom there. 30 limit as we come up here. Kaza, I have no idea at the moment. The only thing I could suggest is to just keep an eye on what game, what minimum specs are for games that use UE4, Unreal Engine 4, and I can't imagine it'll be much different to a normal Unreal Engine 4 game. Bring a train to Oak Island, siding 32, and line switches as required. Stop your head end next to the crew van waiting to pick you up and leave the power attached. Two and a half miles. Got green lights flashing down there. Oops, 20 limit. Let's actually slow down for that, shall we? Right, we're on our way to Oak Island now, about 1.6 miles, roughly. Got green light again there. Well, not my gauges, but I haven't got them all set up on this machine to work with this machine yet. I thought I'd try and sort of walk before we try running, see if everything else is going to work, and then we'll see how we go from there. True Racing, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. 15 limit coming up. Wrong button. Hey, True Racing. Unfortunately, I'm just about finished. I've only got a mile left before we get to the final stopping point. So, unfortunately, but if you go onto my YouTube channel, I've got about 700 videos on there that you can while away the hours with. Oh, I haven't set switches. Stopping the train. Where am I supposed to be going? That siding there. Dope! Put it in reverse. Whoops. Don't. It's this first line over here. I think we need to actually go on. Oh, that pesky alerter. No, right way, copper up a mile, because I went the wrong way. I need to get past this switch so I can change the switch and go down the right track. Right, so if I change that down there, that's going to get me to siding 32. Release the brakes. Copper up amount, I've got, is it so broke? No, it was broken from the minute I got it, that it was delivered, from what I can see. The IT guy just come back from a couple of weeks, 3 weeks off with a wrist injury, so he's got a ton of work to get on with, and fixing my computer for my personal stream is not high on his priority list, quite reasonably, so I'm just going to have to wait my turn for him to get some time to look at it. At this point in time, it hasn't even been looked at yet though. So I think we're probably going to be stuck on this machine for a while, quite possibly until I get my own laptop back. Just build a new PC. Everyone keeps saying, why don't you just build a new PC, or why don't you just buy it? It's like money grows on trees where you are. Bottom line, I can't afford to buy a new PC, so. Right, okay, nice one, Kaza. Well done, you complete the run from Perth Amboy to Oak Island. Yay! I'm not allowed to earn money, get any money from the stream at the moment, JW Brodman, either. So, yeah, sort of. So I can't do that either. But I'll figure something out eventually, and to be honest, it probably... sometime in December, I think, I might get the laptop back, so this is not like a long way away. Santa is only like 4 weeks and 4 days away, you could ask him for a new PC. Yeah, Santa ends up being me, usually, and I'll refer you to my previous answer. It's just me just going to sit here moaning about money for the next 10 minutes. dear, oh dear. I'm not worried, this seems to have done a reasonable job. Much better than I was expecting, if I'm honest. I think we can work a stream from this machine, so we'll do that. I'll see you on Monday, and I'll see if I can't plan some stuff in. Yeah, it's good to have you on the stream, Jeep fan. Yeah, eventually the laptop will come back, and we'll be using it, and perhaps the IT guy will get some time to work with the machine. We might get that earlier. We shall see. So... I don't know. I'm going to make do with what I've got and just be thankful we've got something to stream with. Minecraft this weekend, Mr. Yo? Possibly, I don't know. I'll see what the family want to do. It's entirely up to them. Cameron's Gaming, yes, if you want to suggest a workshop route, use the Google form in exactly the same way. Tell Steve to give me a pay rise, not up to Steve to give me a pay rise. I don't work for Steve. I'm sure he would, but... Right, well, that's it, folks. I'm going to be heading off. I'm going to see if I can get some codes sent out to people from the 24-hour stream. And if you don't receive your code... tonight, it'll be there with you sometime this weekend. If you haven't got a code by Monday, that's when you need to get in touch with me and start jumping up and down. Right, that's basically it, I think. Super, well, thank you very much for joining. That's been good. It's been good trial of this machine. I'll try and get the rail driver working and so forth tomorrow. Between now and Monday, and we can see if we can have a proper stream. There you go. I quoted that. Deadhead Bobbin is going to watch the South London Thames Link video. Awesome. They want to see the TSL song. Yeah, I always end with the TSL song, so that's fine. Alright then, folks. Thanks a lot. Don't forget, I'm going to be posting the information and the link to the song, the background music, what you're hearing right now, so you can put it in your own copy of game if you want to. So, and I'll put a note on that on Facebook. So if you're not on Facebook, go on link on like on Facebook now. We'll see if we can't get that pushed up. So that if you want that, you can have this installed in your game. Right, that's it for me. Thanks very much, everyone. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.
sim life. Matt's gonna drive on down the track. Train sim life. It's good to see you for come back. Matt's right here, he's just begun to show him how it should be done. An engine driver's life is fun, and we can do it too. Train sim life. Matt's gonna drive on down the track. Train sim life. Good to see you in the chat. Matt will always do his best as he puts locos to the test.